God, so cute.
You're joking, it's my mum. You're joking. You got it
in. Who have we got here? Hello.
Callie.
Callie.
Savannah.
Savannah. And are you sisters? And who have you brought with you today?
Nanny.
Nanny. So is she your mummy's mummy or your daddy's mummy?
Daddy's mummy.
Daddy's mummy. Okay, brilliant. And can I ask Savannah, how old are you?
3.
Amazing. And Callie, how old are you?
4.
Oh.
Cute.
What are we here for?
To surprise Dad.
What's going on?
Well, Nick doesn't know anything about it, and we're surprising him because we want him to come and sing, because he sings a lovely song for the girls. Oh. Come along, Nick.
I've just seen him.
Unbelievable.
Come on, Nick.
Oh my goodness me.
Oh wow.
You just thought you were having a lovely day out.
I did. We had a whole day planned.
Well, that's changed.
Yeah, this is complete shock to me.
He said he'd never do it, so we had to do it for him.
Why did you say you'd never do it?
I think over the years, I've lost a lot of confidence in my singing. So, I tend to do it at home, in the shower. You know?
Oh, well, I'll tell you what.
Gosh.
Nick, I'll tell you what. Why don't you go off, grab a glass of water, and then come back on? Would that be a good idea?
Thank you.
Nick, literally thought you'd run away.
I noticed you've got your words down there, which is totally fine. Do whatever it takes to get through it.
It's a song that I felt quite attached to, so I sing it quite a lot around the house. So hopefully I'll keep the nerves and the crying away whilst I'm singing it.
Bless you. Yeah. Well, we are all rooting for you, aren't we?
Thank you.
I'll admit I was terrified till that moment I saw your eyes. Yes, I became a different man when I held your tiny hands in mine. Yes, the first words I heard you say, yes, I remember it like yesterday. Love is blowing in the breeze, and you're growing up right in front of me. Your daddy's little girls, precious little angel, dancing in the living room and drawing on the table, wearing mama's pearls, putting on her makeup. Even though I know these moments, they won't last forever. Daddy's little girls, someday you'll be dressed in white, all gracious with butterflies. But in my mind I'll let you go, in my heart you know you'll always stay. But until then I cherished every kiss goodnight, and every door you slam and every little fight. I'll be there for you even when I'm gone. Your or just listen to this song, like nothing's changed at all. You're still daddy's little girls, precious little angels, dancing in the living room and drawing on the table, wearing mama's pearls, putting on her makeup, even though I know these moments, they won't last forever. And to me, you'll always be, yeah, to me, you'll always be, you're still daddy's little girl.
I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine.
It was so sweet. You got a nice voice.
You have such a beautiful voice. It's just, it was a really, really lovely surprise. What did you think, David?
Well, it was just so moving from start to finish, and you know, just. It just looked like you were going to burst into tears every word, actually, but yeah, I felt like there's not a dry eye out in the house, and that really hit me emotionally more than anything else today.
Well, it was absolutely gorgeous. Me and Alicia are in bits.
We have to vote. I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Well, I think you've got 4,004 yeses.
I get to love.